Are you somehow for the real Dracula tour?
Yeah.
Nice to meet you. Sherman Riga is my name. Yeah, I'm going to be your tour guide. Hello, everybody. Nice to meet you.
Hello.
Again, the former capital of Wallachia, Bloody Impaler and the whole story of Dracula, this is where it started. You can see the whole royal court of Bloody Impaler, which again, I told you, is very much destroyed right now, but this is actually where the story of Dracula starts. Is famous for the fact that the first two royal couples of Romania, the first two German royal couples of Romania, Carol I of Hohenzollern-Sigmaringen, together with Queen Elizabeth, in the same time Ferdinand and Mary, the second royal couple of Romania, they are buried inside of this monastery. Actually inside of this fortress of Poenar, that it's proven with documents that Dracula was actually in here, and not only once. This building was actually built by his request, just in order for him to have a place to hide in here whenever he was chased by his enemies, mainly Tarki soldiers. So this was the last point of our tour today. Right now we just touched the dam of Vidraru on the valley of Argeș River. From here we'll just head by Bucharest and our tour will be finished in front of the Romanian Ateneum where we met in the morning. Okay guys, this is it. I hope you enjoyed it.
Yeah. Thanks, sir. And thank you for a great tour and a good job.
And I definitely wanted for you to call me in the end of the day, Sherban, not sir.